But up next, representing the United States of America, Ilia Malinin, the quad god.
And could he be on the brink of making some history by landing a quadruple axel, or even attempting a quadruple axel in a short program? It was brilliant in warm-up. Will it be brilliant now? The quad axel isn't in his planned program content. I suspect for this to happen, it will take place now. And it does! Amazing! The first quad axel to be done in a short program ever. Followed up by quad lutes triple toe, equally massive in its base value. The elementary triple axel rounding out the jumps, and now a chance for him to push the program component scores that he's been working so hard on.
History has been made in Beijing with the quad axel in the short program. This young man defies gravity for longer than others. It's quite extraordinary. Keep an eye on that, make sure it does.
Oh, absolutely. Here it is. Just amazing. And he doesn't even look tight. It just looks truly effortless.
And we're waiting. Here it is. Is a 106.90. That's a season's best again. Top score, first place, one skater to come. He looks somewhat happy.
Well, interesting.